14 divided by 10. 14 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 14, but not greater, multiplied by 2 is 20, is greater. Therefore, multiplied by 1 is 10. Subtract is 4. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here, point. 40. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 40? Multiplied by 4 is exact 40. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Okay.